save it because I was sitting there thinking that was just the best I've ever had. And I was, oh, I need it, you know, a lollipop.
It's just isn't it nice just to relax though? Holiday time.
I agree.
Cricket's on during the day.
Yes.
Oh, you wouldn't believe. You wouldn't read about it.
It's lucky.
Oh. Let's hope so.
Oh yes. Do you know what that is for? Because it's a summer nap. Girls go wild. No. You know summer nap. Because it's a summer show, and I'm Nat, and anyway. If you don't, there's Mills on the floor laughing so hard he read. It's something he only does when he's really in pain. I swear, Mills, if you throw that ball, he's going to cop it so hard. Like, I'm trying to be nice about this, but he's in so much trouble. If he thinks he's got a chance of procreation after tonight, after I've finished with him, that sounds bad. Hello, who am I speaking with?
Hi, it's Lynn.
Hey, Lynn, where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Tasmania and I've only got one head.
You've only got one head. Bless ya. But let me ask you this. Do you have any brothers and sisters with two heads?
I do.
Oh, bless you. Bless both of them then. Tell me, Lynn, with one head, what's your answer?
I think I will go for told.
You deserve the cash just for saying something funny. Is it told, T-O-L-D?
That's it.
Told. I told you so.
Is
it the way it's going to be? Bless you. Where are you from? Tasmania, but I've only got one head. Hello, who's this?
Oh, you're through.
Hello?
Hello.
Hey, who's this?
Jay?
Yep.
Where
are you calling from, Jay?
Sydney.
On you for getting through, Jay. What's your answer?
Surd.
Could you spell that for me?
S-U-R-D.
S-U-R-S?
U.
T with an S or a T?
An S-U-R-D.
Sorry. Surd.
Natalie has absolutely lost it.
Here's a quote for you, Mills.
Yep.
This one time at band camp, I stuck a flute in my pack. So close. Ready for it?
I'm ready.
All right. Yippee-ki-yay, mother father.
Yes, that is the... got to be... Die Hard.
Yes. Very good. Do you like it? I'm putting twists so people in audio go, oh, hello, who's this? Hi, if you've just joined us, we've had a bit of a mishap with my dress. I didn't realise that it dissolves in air.
S-I-D-E.
Side, as in this side? Which one do you like better, this one or this one?
Okay, let's see the back side.
This one? Is it? That one? Is that? No.
Sorry. It was due. It was almost there. But they hate saying goodbye, but they love watching you leave.
Yeah.
He's just like tries to throw airy balls at me. Hi.
Hi.
Welcome back to the Mint. We kind of didn't expect the commercial break to go as quickly as it did.
This is just what we do in our spare time.
I think there's another person involved. The one on the phone, remember?
Oh, hello, who's there? You're live on the phone. Andrew.
Hello.
How are you, mate? Sorry, we just got a little bit naked in the break.
Hello, mate. How are you going? You're looking very blue.
Is this the first time you've talked to a naked man?
What are you
on the phone?
Is this the first time?
Absolutely.
Let's try and make it as
pleasurable as possible.
I was going to say as least painful, but yeah.
We don't see that stuff.
What's that, mate?
We're Queenslanders. We don't see that.
No.
just put 4X on the screen.
Just yeah, exactly. Just have a couple of 4X, and I might look more attractive. All right.
Or a slab.
Yeah. All right, mate. Andrew, talk to me. We need a four-letter word. What is it?
What do we reckon it is?
What is it? Just the four-letter word.
Oh no, he hung up.
Don't hang up.
Don't, Andrew. Oh, that's so depressing. What's his name, Andrew?
Andrew, yeah. Andrew, give us a call back.
Rob.
I want
to have my moment.
I'm going to try and find Andrew.
This is how I'm going to make primetime television.
Okay.
Getting me gear off.
I'm going to get you a Logie.
Isn't that how we do it, girls? We take our clothes off.
Breast new talent.
Andrew, we're going to be giving you a call back. Don't worry about that. Hello, who's this?
All right, Lorraine, what is your answer?
Toff.
Toff?
T-O-S-S. I'll toss you off the telly in a minute.
Oh, toss! Well, Lorraine, I've got nothing to say about that. I wish I could just not even hold this serpent up. It just stood up by itself, right?
$1,000 game up here. And everyone at home, I'm sorry for Rob continually plugging himself.
What?
I mean, promoting himself in his extracurricular gigs he's doing, not activities.
You okay?
It hurts, make it stop. Hey, can I get my clam out?
Get your clam out, Nat. Ah, your clam.
It's a beach theme.
Ah,
it's actually a scallop.
Is it?
Looks a bit weird from that angle, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Looks like something you'd find in a science lesson.
It looks like an echidna.
Welcome to biology, kitty. Yes, anyway, we're playing games of snake word. You got to start
can I play
it somewhere.
With your clam?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
$250 is what it's worth. Easiest $250 you'll ever make. Plus, there's $10,000 on the vault. What are you... Oh, he's fanning me with my own clam. Oh, bless. Bless your cotton socks. Ooh, a dairy down here. One, nine, eight,
dairy clam.
Oh, and yeah, I've got a hand clam injury.
Do you want to kiss your clam better?
Oh, now the end is near.
Yeah.
And
now,
so I face
the final curtain.
The executioner.
Not the executioner, the final curtain.
Oh, come on, we just did a whole clam thing.
That was all right, though.
Yeah, I thought it was great fun.
I had fun. Did you have fun tonight?
I had great fun. Tomorrow night,
much.
I'm going to have fun too.
And Aussie, oi, 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 tomorrow. I reckon you can wrap it up tomorrow. We'll see you
Thanks for watching. Have fun.